A very good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you are fine. Welcome to the YouTube channel of KTS Nandanagar. Well, in this video, I am going to teach you the face sheet of first lesson from 7th class. So, before getting into the lesson, I would like to ask you a question. Where are you staying now? Are you staying in village or city? Well, I guess most of the students have answered village, right? Yes. So now all of you open your textbooks. So if you open your English textbooks, on the first page you can notice two pictures. So on the left side you can find a picture of village, and on the right side you can see a scenery of a city. So, right below these two pictures, there are some questions. Let's read and try to answer those questions. So, the first question is, write the differences you notice between the things you see in the two pictures. So, differences. There are so many differences between these two pictures, right? So, the first difference is, in the village, there are kacha houses. So talking about the houses, in the village there are kacha houses. In the city there are pakka houses and tall buildings, RCC multi-storied buildings. And in the village most of the people are farmers or agricultural laborers. But whereas in city we can find that most of the people are employees, merchants and the workers who work for some factories, industries or any companies. And the next difference that we can notice is there are so many animals in the village. So there are bullock carts and some cows, buffaloes and some other animals are present in the villages, and they are using the same animals as their vehicles. So for traveling from one place to another place, they are using those animals and they are forming a vehicle and they are using. And whereas in the city there are four wheelers, cars, buses and two wheelers, bikes. So there are so many vehicles. And the next difference that we can find is, in the village there are so many hills, trees, everything, right? Village is completely surrounded by hills and green fields and all. But in the city is surrounded by factories and industries and tall buildings, some workshops, etc. And some other difference we can find is, village is so calm and peaceful, it's very silent. But in city we cannot find any silence in the city. City is noisy. So that noise is coming out of vehicles, or if anyone is constructing a house or building something, we can get lot of noise pollution in the cities. And the other difference that we can find is, so as there are no vehicles in the village, we can find very, very less pollution in the village. But in the city, there are so many vehicles running on the roads and they release lot of smoke, right? So that's why we can find more pollution as compared to the village. So these are the differences that we can notice between these two pictures, a picture of a village and a picture of city. So now let's read the second question. Second question is, where do you think life is peaceful and why? Yes, well, the answer is definitely, I think the village is peaceful. Why? Because in village we cannot find any pollution and villages are very silent, calm and peaceful weather. In villages we can find very peaceful atmosphere, scenery superb. We can find the awesome scenery in the villages, green fields, etc. and mainly villagers, village people are cordial to one another. They can help anyone at any time. But in cities, even they don't know who is a neighbor is. If neighbor gets any problem, they don't want to help them. But in villages, definitely village people help their neighbors. Not only their neighbors who are in trouble, definitely they help them. So that's why I think villages are peaceful and I like villages. And the next question is, do animals feel the same like you? Yes, the answer is yes, the animals also feel same like human beings. Have you ever thought of any animal and animals' feelings? No, maybe, but definitely animals do feel same like the human beings. So talking about the animals, I guess you have understood that in this lesson we are going to talk about the animals. So what is that animal, can you say? Well, I will give you a clue. That is your favorite cartoon show. Yes, it is Tom and Jerry. So about that Jerry, that mouse, we are going to discuss in this lesson. And the oral discourse, we have talk on the place you like to live. So maybe it's a village or city. So you have to talk about the place that you like to live. So your today's homework is, you have to write it on a paper. What is your favorite place, whether it is village or city? So why do you want to live there? You have to write it on a paper and you can send in WhatsApp groups. So children, that is all about the face sheet or introduction of the first lesson. Let us start the lesson in the next video. I guess you have understood and enjoy the lesson well. If you have any doubts, you can ask in the comment section. And don't forget to subscribe this channel.